It's fabulous. I mean, you know, this is truly one of the greatest jewelry collections in the world.
Maggie, the cat is alive! I'm alive!
And then there's the romance behind every single piece. You know, it was given by Richard Burton, by Mike Todd, and there was so much pleasure in the way she received every jewel, and there's so much emotion in each and every one of these pieces.
I like the way you kiss.
Really?
Are you rich?
No. Does that finish me off?
No, it does slow us up a bit. I'm not like anyone, I'm me.
She was a superstar before superstars had to have stylists. If you think about it, Miss Taylor walked the red carpet more times than I've had hot dinners, and she didn't have stylists or designers waiting in hotel rooms for her to choose clothes. are certain key designers in this collection. Dior to start with, and Dior in the 60s was fabulous. It had the best workrooms in Paris. The couture was magical.
I guess you're about the best-looking gal we've seen around here in a long time.
Well, thank you, Jack. That's a very nice compliment. And I'm going to tell my husband I've met with your approval.
I don't mind making a fool of myself over you.
Well, I mind. I feel embarrassed for you.
Feel embarrassed? But I can't live on this way.
Now, you agreed to accept that condition.
I know I did, but I can't. I can't.
Jump off the roof, Maggie, jump off it.
You act like a man who's expecting his wife back in town.
Look, Gloria, I have to spend at least tonight with her.
A good night's sleep will be the best thing for you.